Here we go. I really should be wearing an apron here, but hopefully I won't get it all over my new shirt. Do is we dye this with a stain. And then we take all these paper towels and we wipe it all off. And what remains is whatever's been cut into the melamine here. That won't wipe up. But you can only use the paper towel like each side one time or it'll not work. So I have to make all these folded pieces of paper towel ready to go. Hopefully I have enough. This one shouldn't take much because it's mostly black background. And I taped off the white part, so hopefully that'll help too. Well, I think that's about it. Quickly wipe off the excess and then I'll try to fine tune it and you'll see the picture emerge. Should probably get some acetone over here. Some non-folded paper towels, wipe off the excess. These rubber gloves I have are too small, making it hard to open my hands. trying to get in these grooves, trying to get where it's pulling up so we don't have liquid running. This one came out pretty easily. The little dot there, that was his ear. If we would have made it any brighter, it brought in too many other details that kind of messed up the picture, so I'm going to stay away from that. Nice velvety texture. I don't want to get too much paper towels in there, kind of stick it to the wood. Just kind of fine tune it here. Go. the edges of the match. Clean up these edges. Off any of this fuzz, but I think we're good. Freaking everywhere. What's that? I just gotta blow it up? Blow it off, get rid of these fuzzies, and make these edges even, and then band the sides. Should be ready to go. What do you think?